said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
Backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive.
Got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got four.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Clear, they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Okay, that'll work. Yeah, this'll work. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Scion! And it's got a bastion!
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
This was an outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah. Let's get this open.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot at the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found. Especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsco...
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
You ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them. They're still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please. Down! Thatcher! Let's take it down! Jack, shock trap! Cloak!
That big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
So, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me? Let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Yo, we got more!
You fight our way across that bridge then! Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Hang on. Gonna check this out. Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. Nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. Phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! I told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
Look, that must be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.